work, huh? Wow, look at this. He's going by himself, guys.
I've got this feeling. I'm feeling you could be the one. I see no reason why I should ever let you go.
Good morning, guys. Happy Tuesday. I had a much, much better night than the previous one. Honestly, I was able to sleep, guys. Sleep. Ooh, but I just realized I left a mess here in the living room. There's few dishes on the sink. Honestly, I just couldn't think straight yesterday. I was too tired. My head was hurting too much. And I actually don't have a strong headache today. Hopefully, you stay this way, guys. But anyways, I'm gonna tidy up the living room really quick. Gonna do the dishes, get my guarana. Take off Harry's nappy, guys. We can start by the training today. And I honestly don't know what you're gonna do today, but I definitely need to get out with Harry. I mean, yesterday, it was a total exception. Because I had promised him that we could go to the soft play. But we'll definitely go either today to the soft play or maybe to the playground. What do you say, baby bear? Oh, he's been so cute, guys. I'm just opening the window. Such a good day today, guys. I think he's going to stay this way. Ben is still sleeping downstairs, but he needs to get some rest. He works until 11 p.m. today. I think he's on the late shift all this week. Then until 9, until 11. Anyways, let's get this day started. Never, almost 2 p.m. We all need to the soft play, and guess what? I don't know if you can see from here, but it's starting raining, guys. Oh my god, if I had known when I was upstairs that it was raining, honestly, I wouldn't even have left the house. But it just felt like when you're down here already. Harry was sleeping, he woke up when I put him on the pram. Anyways, we are gonna go rainy a lot. Thankfully, I brought the raincover, guys. Wish us luck, and we'll see you in there.
We just got here and it's crowded, guys. It's so full.
And they have a new toy, by the way.
Are you gonna go here for the pool? He was thinking about it.
Wow, Harry, look! Harry! Whee! Ah, vai embora, quando tinha um monte de criança, tava doida aqui.
Thank you.
what it is like by yourself, not like this. Oh my god, first time that you go by yourself, Harry. Now, do you want to climb back up? No, filho, come on. Isso, vai, 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 vai. Vai, vai, you can do this. Whee! Good job, baby. Just left the soft play, guys. We are on our way home. Well, to be fair, we need to stop by Iceland before. I don't even remember exactly what I have to buy, but I made a mini list on my phone. Only thing that I remember right now is that I need to buy Diet Coke and milk. But I know there's something else I've been asking me in the morning. Anyways, guys, I'm so glad you came. Honestly, Harry had a blast. I didn't vlog much, but I post so much of my stories on Instagram. It's just so crowded. There's so many kids. And I think there's like a birthday party or something like that going on. Just glad that baby bear enjoyed, had a blast. They say, Harry, was it worth it? Did you like it? You look so tired, so like... Hi, mommy, it was so good. Anyways, guys, I need to go home. I'm sweaty, honestly, I'm sweaty. I need to take a shower. I'm gonna give Harry a bath as well. And I'll catch you guys later. Okay, guys, it's late, it's really late. Almost 11 p.m. actually. We are just watching little baby bear. Oh my God, he's so agitated. How is he so agitated this time, guys? Sure you don't wanna rest, baby? Anyways, we obviously been home for a while. I was just so tired when I got home, guys. I thought that I was sweaty before, but after carrying everything up the stairs, like I said many times, guys, we live in the top floor. It's about 3 flights of the stairs. If you count the stairs that we have, like, inside the flat, even though it's a tiny one-bedroom flat, it's 4 flights of the stairs in total. Harry, the pram, all the groceries. I needed some rest. I was editing. We took a shower, gave baby bear a bath. Give me one more. We talked to daddy when he was on his break. I think he's gonna sleep soon though, hopefully, guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and vlog in here. I'm gonna start getting ahead on Ben's lunch for tomorrow because he works a bit earlier tomorrow, I think from 11 to 9 instead of 1 to 11. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Thumbs up if you like this vlog, if you made it this far, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.
Good night, guys. See you tomorrow. Adios, adios.